secret with the CIA doing experimentations on their own men to discover if they could get rid of agents who were going to quit the department and still had classified information. So they utilized drugs and pain and hypnosis and electric shock to try and get their guys to forget. Then they also did experimentations to using different chemicals to see if you could induce a person to commit.